yourself? Because do you call yourself still a Christian artist even in the mainstream, or what do you call yourself?
I feel like those labels get put on you by other people. Well, I was reading an article. I read them like here and there. Gotta stay away sometimes, but then other times I'm like, indulge. And I was reading one, and one of them's like Christian artist, another one's just artist. So I think part of me is just artist because it encompasses everything.
Sure.
That's kind of how I see myself.
Wow.